Next up, from London, England, he's an actor and singer. He's been an Elvis tribute artist for 30 years, and he says he performs as an ETA because of his love for Elvis, the music, and his humanitarian spirit in keeping his legacy alive. What he wanted you to know, that he wanted me to be sure to tell you, is that he's proud of taking part in the Tupelo Elvis Festival, and he says winning at Tupelo is as important and just as special, if not more, than winning the ultimate, because you get to bring your name into the place where it all began, right here in Tupelo. From London, England, Mario! Too, because that's what Elvis was wearing when I saw him on March 20th, 1974. Not like I know exactly when it happened or anything like that. It's called The King of Spades. How many?